need both of these bags. First, I'll start off with this one. This one only has my fabrics in it. Got this fabric inside of it. This is what it looks like. And I got this fabric. Pretty. And this one. It has roses and blue. And yeah. And then inside of the sewing bag, it says, "Kids can sew. I made it." Yes. And in this one, I got buttons. And some ribbon in this one. And this little shirt I made for my American girl has a little Velcro and a sleigh button. Same pattern as my bag. And I got my pin cushion that I need a lot. And some blue buttons. And white sparkles. I also have my fabric scissors that I blew. And if you use them on paper, then they can't really cut the fabric anymore. So these are just my fabric scissors. Yeah, and then here's my bag. Oh yeah, and I also have my patterns and my book that has instructions how to make the thing. So you just put this down on a piece of fabric and pin it and then cut it out. And then braid this big pillow. All of them, yeah. And I also made these pants in sewing class, and they fit me, and I wear them a lot. Yeah. And now I will play two songs on my piano that you have to guess which ones they are. Comment down below. Obvious, and it's from Frozen, best movie ever. Comment down below if you know what they are, or if you don't, just take a guess. Bye!